morning, YouTube. I don't know. Okay. So if y'all see like a little yellow, that's because I got you on my vest. Get a little bit of this footage. I got a call yesterday to do this load today, which is actually my day off. Because I do Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. But of course I said, yeah, I'll take it. So let's see what they have in store for your boy. Whoa, look at this load. This is it? This is it for my, oh, today's a $600 day. But this is it right here. Okay. This is it. Let's get this door open. Close enough. Okay. You see, we got contact. I just locked the truck up at night. Turn on the box light. All right, we're gonna load this up. Real quick, get out of here. Surprise today. There's a big difference from yesterday. Yesterday I had to make two trips. I had so much stuff. I got paid for it though, so it's all good. Oh, I gotta go pick a pipe. Okay. That's what it says on here. Pipe is outside. So this ain't the end of it. I know it would be something extra. Probably got a shitload of pipe, who knows. But we'll see. Lift it up a little higher. It's a total of seven stops, y'all. Seven stops. I gotta look at the mileage. The proposed mileage. This is my first stop right here. All of these. Looks like 71 miles. Here it goes right here, 71. So a little driving today. Mine just at 50. Let's see what the first stop is. And that's it. We're on our way. East Meadow. East Meadow. East Meadow. Hicksville. Alright, cool. Not leaving the island again, of course. Hicksville. Bethpage. Alright. On the island. I'm local. Me and Betty White gonna do our thing. I'm gonna tap back in with you guys.